Meet the fish that aren't afraid to get up close and personal with sharks. These are pilot fish, and they are found in tropical and temperate ocean waters all around the world. They inhabit the open ocean, primarily near the surface, and are known for their close associations with larger marine animals, such as sharks, rays, and sea turtles. Pilot fish also congregate around floating objects, like debris, sailboats, and buoys. They can also be found in shallow coastal waters near the bottom, around pilings and bridges. Juveniles are often associated with floating seaweed and jellyfish. Adults typically display 5 to 8 dark, broad bands across their bluish to silvery white body. Their color changes so that their bands disappear and 3 blue patches appear on their back when they are displaying aggression. They possess a long body and their fins are typically mostly dark colored and tipped in white. They have small teeth and small scales. By associating with large marine animals, pilot fish gain protection from predators and benefit from feeding on their host's parasites, along with leftover food scraps from their host's meals. Some observations suggest that pilot fish may actually act as pilots, guiding their hosts to food sources or warning them of danger. But this is discounted as a myth by some sources. Pilot fish also forage independently as opportunistic feeders. They feed on animals like small crustaceans, other fish, and worms. They typically grow to about 14 inches long, but some individuals can reach twice that length. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.